Πρόσκομεν!
Κύριος σωτισμός μου και σωτήρ μου και την αποβητή σου με Κύριος υπεράσπιστη της ζωής μου από την ομιλία σου.
Σοφία!
Προς Εβραίους επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσκομεν!
Αδελφοί μου, αγιάζον και αγιαζόμενοι εξ ενός πάντες, δίνεται ανού και πεσκύνεται αδελφούς αυτούς, καλήν λέγον, απαγγελώ το όνομά σου της αδελφής μου, εν μέσω εκκλησίας υμνήσωσε και πάλι. Εγώ έσω με πεπιθώς επ' αυτόν και πάλι νηδού εγώ και τα παιδεία αμοιέδωκεν ο Θεός, επίον τα παιδεία και κοινών και σαρκός και αίματος, και αυτός παραπλησίως μετέσχετον αυτόν, την άδεια του θανάτου καταργήσει τον το κράτος έχοντα του θανάτου. Του τέστη των διάβολων και απαλλάξει τούτους, όσοι φόβο θανάτου διαπαντός, του ζήνε ενοχής ανδουλίας. καρδίκου αγγέλων επιλαμβάνεται, αλλά σπέρματος Αβραάμ επιλαμβάνεται. Ούθεν όφιλε κατά πάντα της αδελφής ομοιωθήνε, είναι ελεήμων γέννητε και πιστός αρχιερεύς ταύρος των Θεών. Εις το ηλάσκεστε τας αμαρτίας του λαού, ενώ γαρπέπονθεν αυτός πειραστεί. Δύναται της πειραζομένης βοηθήσε.
Αγινόσκοντι.
Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Σοφία ορθή ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου.
Ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα τη σου.
Εκ του κατά Ματθαίων Αγίου Ευαγγελίου το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομεν, δόξα σοι Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Το καιρό εκείνο ερθόν ο Ιησούς εις τα μέρη Καισαρίας της Φιλίππου, η ρώτα τους μαθητάς αυτού λέγουν, τι να με λέγουσιν οι άνθρωποι είναι των Υιών του ανθρώπου, η δε είπων ημέν Ιωάννην τον Βαπτιστήν, άλλοι δε Ηλίαν, έτερε δι Ιερεμίαν ή έναν των προφητών. Λέγει αυτής, ημείς δε τι να με λέγεται είναι, αποκριθείς δε Σίμων Πέτρος είπε, σοι είναι ο Χριστός, ο Υιός του Θεού του ζώντος. Και απεκρίνεται το ο Ιησής λέγον αυτό, μακάριος εις Σίμων Βαριωνά, ότι σάρξ και αίμα ουκ απεκαλυψέσι αλλού πατήρ μου ο εν της ουρανής. Καγώδε συλλέγω ότι εσύ Πέτρος και επιτάφτη την πέτρα οικοδομήσω μου την εκκλησίαν και πύλε άδου ου κατησκήσω συν αυτής. Και δώσω ζήτας κλείς της βασιλείας των ουρανών και όι αν δύσεις επί της γης έστε δεδεμένον και εν της ουρανής και όι αν λύσεις επί της γης έστε λεγμένον και εν της ουρανής.
Όξασε Κύριε.
Attentive. The virgins behind her shall be brought to the king. Her neighbor shall be brought to you.
Wisdom.
The reading is from Paul's letter to the Hebrews.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, the first covenant had regulations for worship and an earthly sanctuary. For a tent was prepared, the outer one, in which were the lampstand and the table and the bread of the presence, and it is called the holy place. Behind the second curtain stood a tent called the Holy of Holies, having the golden altar of incense and the Ark of the Covenant covered on all sides with gold, which contain a golden urn holding the manna, and Aaron's rod that budded, and the tables of the covenant. Above it were the cherubim of glory, overshadowing the mercy seat. Of these things we cannot now speak in detail. These preparations having thus been made, the priests go continually into the outer tent, performing their ritual duties. But into the second only the high priest goes, and he but once a year, and not without taking blood, which he offers for himself and for the heirs of the people.
Peace be with you, the reader.
You.
And with your spirit.
according to John.
Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
At that time, a dedication took place at Jerusalem. It was winter, and Jesus was walking in the temple in the portico of Solomon. So the Jews gathered around him and said to him, "How long will you keep us in suspense? If you are the Christ, tell us plainly." Jesus answered them, "I told you and you do not believe. The works that I do in my Father's name, they bear witness to me, but you do not believe because you do not belong to my sheep. My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me, and I give them eternal life."
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you, O Lord.
I said.
Ευλογητός η Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, blessed are you, Christ our God, to the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Ω εν τη πέτρα της πίστεως, οικοδομήσας την εκκλησία σου, Χριστέ ο Θεός, ένας η κατευθύνοντας ηγεσία ζήμων και προσδεξελών εν πίστη βοάντας Χριστόν ημάς ο Θεός
και Πατήρ του Κυρίου ημών Ιησού Χριστού, ο Ων ευλογητός εις τους αιώνας, ο δια του καταπετάσματος της σαρκός αυτού εγγυνήσας ημίν Χριστόν προφαθόρων Εκκλησίας των εν ουρανής απογεγραμμένων την είσοδον εν θα ήχος καθαρός εορταζόντων και φωνή αγαλιάσεως αυτός φιλάνθρωπε δέσποτα επίβλεψον εφημάς τους αμαρτωλούς και αναξιούς δούλους σου, τους των εγγενισμών επιτελούντας του σεβασμίου τούτου ναού της Αναστάσεως του Κυρίου, η σύμβολον της Αγιωτάτης σου Εκκλησίας, του τέστην αυτού του σκήνους ημών, όπερ και ναών σου και μέλη Χριστού σου, δια του πανεφήμου Παύλου ονομάσαι κατεξίωσες. Make this church dedicated to the resurrection of the Lord firm until the consummation of the age, unshaken and glorified by you, and count us worthy to worship you, your only begotten Son, and your Holy Spirit, with hymns and praise and glory and with full knowledge and all, and to be found worthy of your divine mercy, so that our prayers, which we offer to your ineffable compassion on behalf of all your people, may be acceptable to your goodness, through the prayers of our most pure Lady, the Theotokos, and the ever Virgin Mary, and of your all saints, and especially your great martyrs, Saint Pantaleimon, Saint Barbara, and Saint Kyrikos, O the Agios, O Theos, Simon, for you are holy, O God, and you rest among the saints, and to you we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμε.
Δέσποτα Κύριε ο Θεός ημών, ο καταστήσεις εν ουρανείς στάγματα και στρατιάς αγγέλων και αρχαγγέλων, εις λειτουργίαν της εις δόξης, ποιήσον συν τη εισόδο ημών είσοδον Αγίων Αγγέλων. Γενέστε, Master and Lord our God, you have established in heaven the orders and hosts of angels and archangels to minister to your glory. Grant that the holy angels may enter with us, that together we may serve and glorify your goodness. Ότι πρέπει πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνησης του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Άρατε, πείνασι άρχοντες ημών, και επάρθητε επίλε αιώνι και εισελεύσετε ο βασιλεύς της δόξης.
Της εστίν ούτως ο βασιλεύς της δόξης. Who is this King of Glory?
Κύριος κρατεός και δυνατός, Κύριος δυνατός εν πολέμω. Lift up your gates, your rulers, and be lifted up, so that your enter gates and the King of Glory will enter.
This is the Nutos of Vasilevs, this Doxis. Who is this King of Glory?
The Lord mighty and powerful, the Lord powerful of war. Arate Pilosi Archonte Simon, και επάρθητε επιλεώνει και εισελεύσετε ο βασιλεύς της δόξης.
Είσαι στην ούτως ο βασιλεύς της δόξης. Who is this King of Glory?
Κύριος των δυνάμεων, αυτός εστίν ο βασιλεύς της δόξης. Και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Αμήν. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Αμήν.
Thank you. δούμε μέσα.
Θα το δούμε. Describe.
And we praise them in the center of the altar after using also the Holy Media to pour from them. This is the Holy Media used in baptism and in other prayer celebrations. And we do that in sequence of what happened to the first church, the church of the first three centuries. In the first three centuries, Christianity was a religio illicita, a non-permissible religion in the Roman Empire. Therefore, there were no churches for the first three centuries. And the Eucharist was performed in various places. The place par excellence for the Eucharist was in the cemetery when they have the tomb of the martyrs. And they use the marble covering the tomb of the martyrs as a altar. In continuation of this very sacred tradition, we have in our church always in the center of the Holy Altar planted some relics from Holy Martyrs. Now with the relics, we are going to place the names, a number of names, the names of the people of the community. And so you should know that your names are going to be there forever with the company of the Holy Martyrs and in the center of the Holy Altar. After that, we use melted beeswax to cover this opening in which we put the relics, and we cover finally with a special piece of wood or part of the Holy Altar. We cover it so that it will stay there forever. This will be a serious part. After that, we will dress the Bishop Sebastian and myself with a special external garment, and we proceed with cleansing the holy water from anything, then sprinkling rose water and wine, and finally spreading all over the holy table the holy altar, the holy mirror, and then we cover it. So this is now the sequence of what is going to happen. And I would like to have all your attention.
Αιωνία ημιημή των φυτώρων του Αγίου Ναού Τούτου, eternal be the memory of the founders of this holy church. Whose relics you have been well pleased to be placed
to your honored church. Make us worthy that we may blamelessly offer to you in this church of resurrection the bloodless sacrifice, the divine liturgy, and grant us our request and our for our salvation. May the relics of your saints who suffered for your holy name in your their lifetime be constant reminders of your miraculous power, which leads to our salvation for yours.
Ότι σου εσύ η βασιλεία και η δύναμη σου Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος την και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Κύριε δεηθόμεν,
Κύριε ο Θεός, ο Σωτήρ ημών, ο πάντα ποιός και πραγματευόμενος εν σωτηρία του γένους των ανθρώπων, πρόσδεξε ημών των αξιών δούλων τας δέησης και ικάνωσον εμάς από τις παρούσεις ώρας εις το ακατακρίτως των εγγενισμών εκτελέσει το νόμο τούτου του προσωτηρίαν ημών και την συντοξολογία υπό τον πιθέντος επωνόματι των Αγίων Μαρκέν δόξων μαρτύρων Παντελέμονος Βαβάρας και Κυρίκου και την έφοδον την αίθησαν αυτόν πίσε τραπέζιες.
Ότι πρέπει σε πάσα δόξα, τιμή και προσκύνηση το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την Υγεία και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Now we pour the melted beeswax into the special receptacle here and then we will seal it forever and ever.
Oh.
Jesus aeonas των αιώνων. Amen. Blessed is our God, always, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Έτη και έτη κλείνονται στα γόνατα, again and again on bended knees, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, we have to be eternal, and draw the things out of nothing into being, who dwells in unapproachable life, who has heaven as your throne and earth as your footstool. You who gave Moses the commandments and the example and placed in Belshazzar the spirit of wisdom and made them able to complete the tabernacle of the covenant in which rules of worship were established, representing the foreshadow of your truth. You who gave Solomon breadth and greatness and heart, and through him you raised up the temple of old. Through your holy and well-praised apostle, you dedicated a new worship in spirit and grace of the truth tabernacle, and through them you planted in all the world your holy churches and altars, O Lord of ours, that they might be offered to you sacred and bloodless sacrifices. Lord, by your will, this church has been established in the name of the resurrection of the Lord, for your glory and that of your only begotten Son and the Holy Spirit. Lord, immortal and giver of great gifts, remember your acts of compassion and mercy, for they are from everlasting, and do not despise us, burden as we are with a multitude of sins. Do not break your covenant because of our uncleanliness, but disregard our offenses. Give us strength and the ability by the grace and visitation of your Holy and life-giving Spirit to accomplish without condemnation the dedication of this church and to effect the consecration of the altar within it, so that praising you in it with psalms and hymns and spiritual liturgies, we may at all times magnify your compassion. Δέσποτα Κύριε, ναι, δέσποτα Κύριε ο Θεός, ο Σωτήρ ημών, η ελπής πάντων των περάτων της γης, επάγγωσον ημών των αμαρτωλών δεωμένων σου και κατάβεψον του Πανάγιον σου πνεύματο προς κινητό και παντοδύναμο, και αγίασον τον οίκο τούτον, πλήρωσον αυτόν φωτός αηδίου, ερέτησον αυτόν εις κατοικίαν την σύν, ποίησον αυτόν σκήνομα δόξη σου, κατακόσμησον αυτόν εις θύη σου και υπερκοσμίης χαρίμαση. Ω Lord, let your eyes be upon this holy temple day and night. Let your ears be attentive to the supplication of those who enter this church with fear of you and with devotion, and who will call upon your all-honored and holy name. Whatever they ask of you, you will hear in heaven above. Show mercy and be gracious to them. Keep this church unshaken until the consummation of the ages, and declare the altar within it to be a holy of holies by the power and activity of your Holy Spirit. Glorify it more than the mercy seat in the ancient temple, so that the sacred rites performed on it may reach your holy and spiritual altar above the heavens and bring us the grace of your most holy protection. For we trust not in the work of our unworthy hands, but in your ineffable loving kindness.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, raise us up, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρηνής και της σωτήριας των ψυχών ημών του Κύριου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ της ειρηνής του σύμπαντος κόσμες, αθιές των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κύριου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ του Αγίου οίκου τούτου και εν μεταπιστέως ευλαβίες και φόβου Θεού εισιών των εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Δημητρίου και τους λειτουργούντος αυτός Σεβαστιανού Αρχιερέους του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτηρίου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας παντός σου πλήρου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ του έργου των χειρών ημών και των συνόντων των αδελφών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. The sanctification of this church and altar by the presence, power, and activity of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord. For this parish and city, and for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
For you, holy our Lord, and to thee ascribe glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Κύριε Θεός ημών, αγιάζας τα ρήθρα του Ιορδάνου για τη σωτηριόδους επιφανίας. Αυτός και είναι κατάπληξη με χάρη του Παναγίου του Πνεύματος επί το παρόσιν σχεστήριον και ευλόγησε εμάς και το είδο του του προσαγιασμών και τελείωση του Αγίου σου θυσιαστηρίου. Your Lord bless this water for the sanctifying and completion of your holy altar. Ότι ευλογητώσει εις τους αιώνας τον αιώνο. Εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος.
πόδια κάτω.
Thank you.
washing and cleansing the holy altar. We have sprayed it with cold water. Why? And now we have just finished after anointing the holy altar with the holy beer, and we are going to wipe it now with what is called an initial. This is an initial. This is, there is no liturgy, divine liturgy in the church, in which we don't use this animation on top of the holy altar. And it shows the Lord after his crucifixion being taken to the tomb. It's called animation because in many cases the people saw relics on top of that, and they could use it when there is no way to have a permanent church, like a camp or in a country or whatever. Now we are going to write it off and it's being used by the church. Please.
Based on the New Testament, on the Bible. So
So here are the four evangelists on the four corners. And now we are going to cover the holy altar with the first cover, which normally you don't see because it's overcovered by the official and ornamental cover.
Δες
μόσα το Θεό εις τους αιώνας γλωρικός του Αίγης Υπέγγελ.
Αμήν.
The side is to one of the back. This side is from...
αρκοφόρηρο της εισιτοπλής του αέρα. Κούσα κρέτη, μόνοι φράζες, που διεκέτει προαδηλία εν εισιτοπλέη κέντρους δωρήσιου. So then, it's a beautiful place of work, very beautiful really, and it will all be placed on the whole order on which we have placed everything except the gospel. Δόξα σοι Αγία Τριάς, ο Θεός υπόνης τους αιώνας, γλώρι του Υιού, Holy Trinity, our Lord, to the angels,
Amen. Περιστέρι στο
γόνο.
Like the Holy Spirit. We need to go work out with your kubaro.
Oh.
Για πάντα δυνάμω εδώ το 3
Πατριάρχη, Αντοπελίνη και Αΐ, έσους αιώνας των αιώνων. We thank you, Lord our God, that the grace which you poured out on your holy apostles and our venerable fathers, you have deemed to extend even to us, sinners and your unprofitable servants. Therefore, we ask you, most merciful Master, fill this altar with glory, sanctification and grace, so that the bloodless sacrifices offered to you upon it may be changed into an immaculate body and precious blood of your only begotten Son, our Lord and God and Savior Jesus Christ, for the salvation of all good people and of our unworthiness. Σίγαρι ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ τη δόξαν αναπέμπουμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίου Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ας πω, την κρατάς λίγο να πάω να γεμίσω τον Άρη.
Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν,
From this point, we continue our liturgy as we do every Sunday for Agios Theos.
Oh!
established that with your right hand has planted.
Επισκόπου της Αγίου Τάδου.
της Αρχιεπισκοπής Αμερικής, υπέρ τίμου και εξάρχου ωκεανών Ατλαντικού τε και Ειρηνικού. Υπόμενε Πατρός και Ποιμενάρχου όλα τα έθι.
Yeah. Ο δε θέλων δικαιούμαι αυτόν, είπε προς τον Ιησού, και της εσκουπησίων, υπολάβονται ο Ιησούς είπε, άνθρωπος εις κατέβαινε από Ιερουσαλήμ εις Ιεριχώ και ληστές περιέπτεσεν και είχε εις άντες αυτών και πληγάσε επιθέντες απήλθον αφέντες και μηχανή κάνονταν. Κατά συγκυρία δε Ιερεύσης κατέβαινε δύο το εκείνη και είδον αυτόν αντιπαρήλθε ο οποίος δε Ιερεύητης γενόμενος κατά τον τόπο ερχόν και ειδόν αντιπαρήλθε. Σαμαρίτης δε της οδεύων ήρθε κατά αυτόν και ειδόν αυτόν εσφαλίστη και προσελθόν κατέληξε τα τράγματα αυτών επιχαίων ελέον και ειδόν. Επιβιβάζεται αυτό εκ το ίδιο κτήνων, ήγαγε αυτόν εις παντοχείων και έπαιρνε ήθη αυτού. Και επί την άπριον εξελθόν, εκβάλλον δύο δυνάρια έδωκε το παντοχή και είπε αυτό, εσύνε ήθη δι' αυτού και ό,τι αν προσταφανίσεις, εγώ επανέρχεσαι με αυτοδόσωση. Τίσου τούτο των τριών πλησίων, δοκίσει και γονένεθ με περσόντας εις τους λίστας. Ο δε είπε, ο ποιήσας το έλεος μετά αυτού. Είπε μου αυτό Ιησού.
Σου πάντοτε φυλατώμενοι και εσύ την δόξανε να πέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Thank you.
Πατέρων, Ιωαννίου Βασιλείου Διονυσίου, Ιωάννου Γεωργίου και Ανδρέου, και των διακόνων Παντελεήμονος και Ελευθερίου, και βάσης της εν Χριστώ ημών αδελφότητος, σήμαντος του έθνους ημών, μετά βάσης αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό, του Πρόεδρου και των μελών του Συμβουλίου, της Πρόεδρου και των μελών της Φιλοκτώπου αδελφότητος, του Διευθύντου και των μελών της Προδίας, των ψαλών των διδασκόντων που ποιόντων και ευεργετών της σειράς αυτής κοινότητος και πάντων των μελών αυτής. Πάντων ημών των συνερθόντων εις την θεατρία τάφη με τα πληθείων και φίλων ημών και πάντων των εθρύψες συνανάγκες ασθενείς φυλακές πολέμης και πάση θρύψε της κομμένων αδελφών εντάφτα και απανταχού της γης. Μνηστή Κύριος ο Θεός. Yeah.
και φόβου Θεού ισιώτων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθούμε.
Στο μεν καλό, στο μεν μετά.
trials and the love of God the Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you.
Εις άφεσιν αμάρτιον.
this saving commandment and all that he has come to pass for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection of the third day, the ascension into heaven, the enthronement at the right hand, and the second and glorious coming again, your own, we offer to you in all and for all. As I don't soul, see prospero men, catapana,
εξαιρετός της Παναγίας Αχράντου, υπερευλογημένης εν εδόξου, Δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και Αη Παρεθένου Μαρίας.
Πρώτης μνήσθητι, Κύριε, του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Δημητρίου, τον χάρισε τις Αγίες Εκκλησίες εν ειρήνη, σώων ένδυμον υγειά μακροημερεύοντα και ως το τομούντα το λόγο της εις αληθείας.
Πρώτης μνήσθητι, Κύριε, του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Δημητρίου, ον χάρισε τις Αγίες Εκκλησίες εν ειρήνη, σώων ένδυμον υγειά μακροημερεύοντα και ορθοτομούντα το λόγο της εις αληθείας.
Και μια καρδία δοξάζει το πάντιμον και μεγαλοπρεπές όνομά σου, του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Και έστω σε ελέγχει μεγάλο Θεού και σωτήρος ημών Ιησού Χριστού με τα πάντα ημών.
Gifts for the holy people of God. Δέσπο τον Άγιον Άνθρωπο.
Thank you.
εν τη προσερχομένου μετάδοσμη δέσποτα παντελεήμονη των αξίων διακόνων, το τίμιον και πανάγιον και ζωηρόν.
Oh.
πάντοτε νικαιάει και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αυτοί με τον αγώνες αρτίων Αγίων Αγράτων 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 και εσώπιων πληκών του Χριστού μυστηρίων αξίως ευχαριστήσομεν το Κυρίο.
Sanctification, O Lord, to Thee as great glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Father Emmanuel Matthias,
I remember the old church in Great Holland years back. And I remember talking about the need of a new church. I remember his joy when one day Paul had said, we have the place, we find the place for the new church. I said, where is the place? He says, I'm going to show you. And we have to have a groundbreaking ceremony. And so we did. And we have a groundbreaking ceremony in this place. And he said, we are going to start very soon. I said, how soon? He said, very soon. And I can promise you, he said, not only we start soon, but we will finish soon. And praying for it, that was done. And this church was built together with the adjacent building. And Father Emmanuel was blessed to see it. But God wanted him to serve at his celestial altar. And therefore he left us very soon. But this church has been blessed by having Father John Plakos as a dean here, and as a presbyter, and as a pastor. And this community has been built continuously. Then it was necessary for Father John to be transferred to the cathedral, and God gave another very worthy priest, Father Andres, who serves here, and he has received the very, very important blessing of being the priest of this church at its consecration, a very unique kind of blessing. We thank you as a community and Father Andrea for providing us with these nice vestments. So now, wherever we celebrate the liturgy and wear these vestments, we are, of course, remembering this community. I thank the children who served with us today in the Holy Altar. They did their best. They do a different job. I would say a very difficult job. Not only very sacred, a very divine, but a very difficult. Why? Because you have to be serving for 2 or 3 hours, not milling around, talking around, playing around, but being very pious and very careful, very attentive. That's quite an achievement for the children. And they can do improve this kind of performance. It's always room for improvement. So I thank them and I congratulate them. And I congratulate Father Andreas who teaches the children and the parents that brought these children into existence. I am thankful to the choir, as every time that I am here, it's a wonderful thing to listen to their music. And we have today, in addition, seminarians, people from our Holy Gospel College, chanting with us and assisting the local chanter. Above all, I'm thankful so much the brother clergy that have been serving today here. They belong to a large spectrum of ages, from old to young, from all parishes and areas, and we are thankful to God for all these kind of things. I would like to thank particularly Mr. Levakis for preparing this nice icon of the great martyrs, Saint Pantaleimon, Saint Barbara, Saint Kyrgios, whose relics are now sealed in the Holy Altar and whose icon is there. I'm very thankful to His Grace Bishop Sebastian for last night being the first step for this consecration and today being with us here. So it's a day of blessings, and that's why we say, blessed be the name of the Lord, now and forever and ever. And before we finish, we thought it would be nice today, on this occasion of such a great celebration, to do also some special for the pastor of this church, Father Andreas. He has no idea about what will happen. He knew exactly what will happen for the consecration, but what will happen now, had no idea whatsoever. And what will happen now is that he would be elevated to the rank of proto-president.
Amen.
εικόνα των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Thank you for putting the pieces of the salmon in very nice so that we became properly. I congratulate you and I see here consecration, Greek Orthodox Church.
Resurrection,